guys, it's Queen Deja, and in today's video, I will be reacting to episode 4 of A Sign of Affection. So let's go ahead and get started in 3, 2, 1, go. I don't want her to pry. Don't pry. Yes, just think that. That's all. He's picking up another skill. But you had fun, didn't you? Okay, yeah. She must have just left this apartment. None of your business. Of course. You look so cute, babe. None of your business. And what's it to you? Nice date. Is it raining? Shit. Right? And if he wasn't into her, he wouldn't have done that. I mean, not really. Like, her hand isn't over his. It's more like this, but okay. No, oh my God, he's so sweet. It's Costco. Goodbye. Hey, you got this. You want to hold hands? Oh, okay. Oh, 5 weeks, but be next week. Week five, and she's being invited to his house, bruh. Bye. Like, oh Their cute little Costco date was fucking adorable. Oh my god. Like, girl. Girl, go get you some. Go get you some. You deserve it. Oh my god. Okay. Let's talk about Emma again, real quick. All right. Once again, I get the fact that she has feelings for him. And I hate the fact that, in the end of last week's episode, like, she came to his apartment and, like, kind of demanded herself to come in and just like that. And he took the upper hand, was like, I'm not staying here. I'm going somewhere. But, hey, good on him for locking the door and everything because, A, you never know. But, yeah. I don't even know what else to say about that with her. She's just a little. Okay, I do like Emma. Don't get me wrong. Like, she seems really, really cool, but she seems like a pick me type character and such. And we all know it's very obvious that she does have feelings for him and such. And because Yuki is slowly but surely starting to realize her feelings for him as well, you kind of wish that both of these two would meet up again so that one of them could be like, oh, wait, hold on. You like him? Oh, shit, I do too. But it's like, okay. Who's gonna take that initiative first step and be like, you know what, I'll let you have him and such. Or we're going to have I have a situation where it's like, I'm not gonna let you have him. If you can't have him, no one can have him or something like that. Whatever. But no, like the fact that he's inviting her to his place to have pizza, like, oh, anything can go down in this next freaking episode. But regardless, it's still going to be good. I honestly cannot wait and see. But I do get the fact is Emma has, like, of course, Emma's like every other girl when, a guy, like, can't get the fucking hint of the fact is that we like them and they're so busy with X, Y, and Z. And you have your other guy best friend just being like, yeah, I know how you feel, da 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 da, being there as your drinking buddy or just your listening buddy and such. And yeah, we all have those. Guy, girl, whoever. We have them. And it's just the best feeling in the world to have someone to go to when you feel some type of way, especially about a guy or whoever. So, yeah. Hopefully, someone gets the hint next week. Maybe. Fingers crossed. But other than that, guys, that is my reaction view towards episode 4 of A Sign of Affection. If you guys enjoyed it, please give me a like. It really helps me out. Also, subscribe to my channel. I make videos every single day. Join the Master Squad. And of course, I will see you guys officially all next Saturday for episode 5. But until then, I will see you guys all next time. Bye.